Welcome to CHAMPCASH. Hello guys, this is Natasha. I am a member of CHAMPCASH. I am here to explain about the business plan of CHAMPCASH, how the company is generating money and making people rich by just a small CHAMPCASH application. I request you to watch this video completely. Well, CHAMPCASH is an advertising and affiliate marketing company which do advertisement and affiliate marketing program of all e-commerce companies which are doing online business like Amazon, Flipkart, Shopcruise, etc. Everyone is aware of affiliate marketing, where affiliate marketing means it is a type of performance-based marketing in which the affiliate marketing member of the company bring their family and friends to the shopping website and make them shop in that website. For doing that, the shopping website company pays some commission to the affiliate marketing member. If you look out Amazon and Flipkart websites, you will find an option, become an affiliate marketing member. All these e-commerce companies do affiliate marketing. For example, if I join as an affiliate marketing member in Amazon and make you to shop in Amazon for ₹10,000 through my link, then the Amazon company is going to pay me minimum of ₹500 as a commission. This professionally called as affiliate marketing. As I said to you before, CHAMPCASH is an affiliate marketing Indian company. Within 9 months, there are 40 lakh plus users of CHAMPCASH application. All the e-commerce companies like Amazon, Flipkart, Paytm, Snapdeal, etc. are tied up with CHAMPCASH for their business. Because CHAMPCASH is having 40 lakh members of network, all these e-commerce companies are asking CHAMPCASH to make their network shop in their website. For that, all the e-commerce companies are paying special commission to the CHAMPCASH. Let me give a practical example. If you just download this CHAMPCASH application in your smartphone and do shopping in Amazon for ₹10,000, then CHAMPCASH is going to get ₹500 commission from Amazon company from your shopping amount, because they have made you to shop in Amazon website. The commission received from the Amazon is distributed as follows. Firstly, ₹100 is taken by the CHAMPCASH company. Secondly, ₹300 is given to the person who has shopped. Finally, remaining ₹100 is distributed among the team members of CHAMPCASH. So far, I have explained you only the shopping process in CHAMPCASH through which you can save some money while you shop. There is an earning option in this CHAMPCASH application through which we can make a healthy income. Since CHAMPCASH is a user-friendly application through which everyone is saving some money while they are doing shopping, if you just refer this application to your friends and family, they will also get 4-5% of cashback from the shopping amount as you are getting. But the advantage of shopping, of sharing this application to your friends and family, is you will be getting 0.5-1% of commission from the shopping amount. Similarly, your friend will refer this application to their friends and family and they will also do shopping. Thus, you will again get commission of 0.5-1% from them also. Likewise, there are 7 levels in CHAMPCASH. From each level, you will be getting 0.5-1% of the shopping amount commission. This is how you can earn lots of money by this small application. And without knowing you, you are becoming an affiliate marketing member in all e-commerce companies. This is a single and powerful plan of CHAMPCASH which I have explained you. We have another earning plan in CHAMPCASH, that is chat and earn. We usually do chatting with our friends and family through social networking sites like WhatsApp, Facebook, etc. But these social sites are not paying us a single rupee for our chatting. When coming to CHAMPCASH, CHAMPCASH is going to introduce chatting service in this application within short time. And this plan is completely different when compared to other chatting networks. CHAMPCASH chatting application is going to pay for the CHAMPCASH users for chatting. Let me explain you business of chat and earn plan. Most of us do chatting in WhatsApp and we download this application from Play Store for free. But When we see today, WhatsApp is a billion company in the market. So here comes a question. Guys, do you have any idea how it become a billion company today without taking a single rupee from us? Here the business plan is very simple. It just makes usage of our internet balance through their applications. This complete internet server belongs to the Google company. So this Google company pays money to the application holders. Similarly, the MD of this CHAMPCASH application, Mr. Mahesh Verma, is going to introduce the chatting application in CHAMPCASH and make the users to chat. When Google is paying to WhatsApp for chatting similarly, Google is also going to pay CHAMPCASH. If the CHAMPCASH company is getting 100% profit from Google for chatting application, from that 100%, 80% of the profit is taken by CHAMPCASH company and remaining 20% is given to the CHAMPCASH network. Invite and earn is the another plan of CHAMPCASH. CHAMPCASH is paying money for referring this application to others. The person who is referring this application to others will be getting 10 to 20, 30 rupees per refer. And the person who installs this application will get 62 rupees as bonus. For better understanding, I will show you an example. If we consider a minimum of 10 rupees per refer and if we refer only 10 members about this application, you will get 100 rupees. If those 10 members refer another 10 members individually, you will get 200 rupees. And finally, this cycle begins at the end of the level 7. You will be having 1 crore of team and you will get 1 crore of rupees. This is the example of joining 10 people and these 10 people had made your team to 1 crore. If these 1 crore of people do online shopping or recharge or pays electricity bill, you will get some sort of commission from all these 1 crore of people. Just consider you are getting 50 MP from each person of 1 crore team, then your daily income will be of some lakhs. And moreover, this CHAMPCASH is not taking a single rupee from your pocket. Instead of that, the company is paying 62 rupees for downloading this application. So why to hesitate? Download and earn is another business plan of CHAMPCASH. Here, all the commercial companies give their application to CHAMPCASH and ask CHAMPCASH company to make their application downloaded in their network. But as I said to you, CHAMPCASH is also an advertising company. It takes money from the advertisers and make their application advertised in our network. Practically, I will explain you with a small example. For suppose, Amazon application is downloaded in the CHAMPCASH network. This Amazon company gives 25 rupees to the CHAMPCASH for advertising their application. Then out of 25 rupees, CHAMPCASH takes 5 rupees and 10 rupees is given to the person who downloaded this application and remaining 10 rupees is distributed in the CHAMPCASH.